Like if you and I could go out one night, I'll show you a good time. Promise you I'll change your mind, just let me freak you.
And I'm back with the video. It's your girl, Pretty Girl Tassie, back with another video. And as you can see by the title, I am doing a Q&A for you guys, for the questions you guys asked on my Instagram and for me to answer. So I have 14 questions I chose out of, like, I say like 25 questions. Yeah, I should have did all of them, but I already chose my 14 for the video. So let's just get straight to the questions since you guys asked. First questions are, how many siblings do I have? Okay. So I have two on my dad's side, two boys, and one boy on my mother's side. So that's three siblings. I have three siblings. Yes. My favorite fan and slash supporter. Okay, so I don't have a favorite fan because I don't know all my fans, of course, but I love all my fans and supporters because y'all love to support me. So I answered your question, and if you, the person that asked that question, love you. Okay, who I live with? I live with my mother and my father. Do I have a lot of people in my circle? Okay, I'm in high school now. So advice for y'all, when y'all get in high school, y'all don't want to have a lot of friends because it causes too much stuff and you don't want to be a part of stuff. So let me ask the question. We only have three people in my circle, and that's Raven, Rochelle, and Kendu. It's four of us. So Michelle, oh yeah, we're gonna start a YouTube channel, all four of us together. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. I know I always say that, but we really are. It just, we handle it on business. But yeah, so them the three people I be with in school. I don't have a big circle at all. And when I'm not around them, I hang around this friend I have. I love this friend. But that's all. Associate, whatever. So I've seen this question a lot, and the question was, do I have a boyfriend?
Nope.
I don't have a boyfriend. I do not have a boyfriend at all. I don't want a boyfriend. Am I a virgin? Yes, I'm a virgin. Okay, I don't do that. Okay. What type of phone do I have? I have an iPhone XR. And if you haven't already, go watch that video. I had the video of what I got on my iPhone XR. I should do another one because that one was like a year ago. So I should do another one. I have blue iPhone XR. But a person to ask. By the way. Am I straight or bi? I'm straight. I like boys only. I have nothing against people who like girls or who like both. Because I hang around. I know people that like both or girls. But I don't really. You like what you like. You know, just like I like what I like. Single or taken? I'm single. Very much single. What age you prefer to lose? Okay, so I saw this question three times. Three. So I'm going to answer this for y'all. What age, I'm asking, what age you prefer to lose your virginity? Okay, the age I prefer, well, Y'all can do whatever y'all want to do, to my opinion. Okay. But I feel like once you get in high school, like, it's a different thing. Like, you around a different whole. Like, you go get, what's the word? You go be influenced. I'm gonna say that. You're gonna be influenced to do things. Middle school, you kind of influenced to do things too, but high school, call it, hey. Because you have people who start doing it and say they did it. You also have friends who, like, did it also, and that want to make, that makes you want to do it too. So, like, age, I would say at least high school. I'm not telling y'all to go lose it. I'm not saying that's where you should lose it at. I'm just saying what I prefer. I prefer you should be in high school, and that you should do a person you trust. And that you just don't give it up to anybody, because these boys out here are trifling. But wait, so word of advice, I prefer high school. Do another shoe collection. If you haven't already, go watch that. Make sure y'all go watch that YouTube video, my shoe collection, because some views are hitting in the video. All right, next question. When will you get a boyfriend? I will get a boyfriend when I want to. I don't want a boyfriend. I don't know why. I just don't want one. I don't know. I just not feeling them. Mm-mm. Oh, by the way, you just noticed I got my braces off. But that was the end of them 14 questions. That was actually 15 questions. But yeah, that was the 15 questions that y'all asked. And I answered. And if y'all want another one with different questions, make sure y'all comment down below what videos y'all want. And right now, I'm about to go do the night routine video y'all asked for. So, should I upload this video first or the night routine video? I think I'm gonna upload the night routine video first. Maybe, I don't know. However, but make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and comment more questions and videos y'all would like me to do and answer. But without further ado, y'all get back to doing what y'all was doing. Peace.